Hi students, welcome to RP class. Now we are going to see about discriminant of the quadratic equation and also nature of the roots. First, what is the discriminant of the quadratic equation? This b square minus 4ac value is called the discriminant of the quadratic equation. So delta equal to b square minus 4ac. This is the discriminant of the quadratic equation. Then what about the nature of the roots? Nature of the roots mean b square minus 4ac. B square minus 4ac mean that is the discriminant of the quadratic equation, right? So this discriminant value is greater than 0. Greater than 0 mean positive value. Greater than 0 mean this b square minus 4ac value is positive mean we can say the nature of the roots is two distinct real roots. Two distinct real roots. Suppose this discriminant value b square minus 4ac value is equal to 0 mean the nature of the roots is 2 equal real roots. So the nature of the roots is 2 equal real roots. Suppose the discriminant b square minus 4ac is less than 0. Less than 0 mean negative value. Negative value mean the nature of the roots is no real roots. Therefore, the nature of the roots is no real roots. So this is the nature of the roots and this is a discriminant of the quadratic equation. So using this, how we can solve the problem? Now we can see. Okay, let's see the problem. Find the nature of the roots of the following quadratic equation. If the real roots exist, find them. First, we need to find the nature of the roots of the quadratic equation. Suppose the real roots is exist mean we need to find the roots. When we get the real roots, the b square minus 4ac value is whether positive or equal to 0 mean we will get the real roots. Otherwise, there is no real roots. For that, first we need to find the discriminant of the quadratic equation. So, discriminant of the quadratic equation means what? Delta equal to b square minus 4ac. Then we need to find the nature of the roots, then we have to check the real roots is exist or not exist. If it is exist, then we need to find the roots also. Okay. So for that first question, in 2x square minus 3x plus 5 equal to 0. So here a equal to 2, b equal to minus 3 and c equal to 5. First we need to find the discriminant of the quadratic equation. What is the discriminant formula? Delta equal to b square minus 4ac. Apply the value minus 3 the whole square minus 4 into 2 into 5. Which is equal to minus 3 square equal to 9 minus 4 2's are 8, 8 5's are 40. So 9 minus 40 equal to minus 31. Greater number sign is minus. So minus 31. We got a negative value. Negative value means less than 0. So b square minus 4ac is less than 0 mean what is the nature of the roots? There is no real roots. Therefore, it has no real roots. Therefore, it has no real roots. The real roots are not exist. Then no need to find the roots, right? So this is the nature of the roots. How we can find the nature of the roots? First, we need to find the discriminant of the quadratic equation, then we have to check whether it is positive, negative or equal to 0. Here negative, so less than 0. That means what is the nature of the roots? It has no real roots. Now we can solve the next problem. Second problem. Second problem, 3x square minus 4 root 3x plus 4 equal to 0. So here a equal to 3, b equal to minus 4 root 3 and c equal to 4. Now we need to find the discriminant of the quadratic equation. What is the formula? Delta equal to b square minus 4ac, which is equal to minus 4 root 3 the whole square minus 4 into 3 into 4, which is equal to minus square plus only. So 4 square into root 3 the whole square minus 4 into 3 into 4 equal to 16 into 3 equal to 48. So here this square and square root cancel and 4 square equal to 16. 16 into 3 equal to again we will get 48. So 48 minus 48 which is equal to 0. See b square minus 4ac value is 0. Then what is the nature of the roots? It has 2 equal real roots. Therefore it has 2 equal real roots. So what is the nature of the roots? B square minus 4ac value is negative mean it has no real roots. B square minus 4ac value is equal to 0 mean it has two equal real roots. Suppose positive mean it has two distinct real roots. Now we got the two equal real roots. So the roots are exist, right? Real roots are exist. Then we need to find the roots also, right? How we can find? Therefore the roots are, minus b by 2a and minus b by 2a. Why minus b by 2a? Actually, what is the formula for finding the roots? X equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a, right? This is the formula for finding the roots, right? But here, why I written minus b by 2a, minus b by 2a? See, listen, here b square minus 4ac value is 0, right? So, what are the two roots? Minus b plus 0 divided by 2a and minus b minus 0 divided by 2a. So, plus 0, if you add or subtract, we will get same only. Minus b by 2a and minus b by 2a only, right? So, directly I am writing, therefore the roots are minus b by 2a and minus b by 2a. Otherwise, you can write this formula, then apply the value one more time. Anyway, we will get same answer only. Now, we need to apply b and a value here. Then easily we can find the roots of this given equation. We can solve the third problem. In the third problem, 2x square minus 6x plus 3 equal to 0. So here, a equal to 2, b equal to minus 6, c equal to 3. Then first we need to find the discriminant of the quadratic equation, right? What is the formula? Delta equal to b square minus 4ac. So here b square equal to minus 6 the whole square minus 4 into 2 into 3. So minus into minus plus only. So 6 square equal to 36 minus 4 into 2 8. 8 3 is 24. So which is equal to 12. Greater number sign is positive. Therefore we will get positive 12 only. So plus 12. So this is greater than 0. Greater than 0. Positive value, right? Then what is the nature of the roots? If we get the positive value, therefore it has two distinct real roots. Therefore it has two distinct real roots. Therefore it has two distinct real roots. Suppose the value is negative mean no real roots. Suppose the value is equal to 0 mean two equal real roots. Suppose the value is positive mean it has two distinct real roots. Now the real roots is exist, right? Then we need to find the roots also. How we can find the roots? What is the formula for finding the roots? X equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. See here b square minus 4ac is equal to 0 mean we can apply minus b by 2a and minus b by 2a. But here b square minus 4ac is not equal to 0. That is a positive. So better we can apply this formula only. Okay. So which is equal to, apply the value. So b equal to minus 6. So minus minus 6 plus or minus this root of b square minus 4ac value we already done. B square minus 4ac equal to 12, right? So directly we can write it 12. So root 12. B square minus 4ac equal to 12. Root 12 divided by 2 into a equal to 2 only, which is equal to minus into minus plus 6 plus or minus this 12 I am writing 4 into 3. 4 threes are divided by 2 into 2, which is equal to 6 plus or minus this root 4 value is 2, right? We can take outside. So 2 into root 3 divided by 2 into 2, which is equal to, I am taking here numerator 2 is commonly outside I am taking. So remaining term is 3 plus or minus root 3 divided by 2 into 2. How? I am taking 2 outside. See, if you multiply 2 into 3, 6 and 2 into root 3, 2 root 3 only. So in the numerator, I am taking 2 commonly outside. The remaining is 3 plus or minus root 3 divided by 2 into 2. Now this 2 and 2 cancel. So we will get 3 plus or minus root 3 divided by 2. Therefore the roots are, roots are 3 plus root 3 divided by 2 and 3 minus root 3 divided by 2. So we got the two distinct real roots. Distinct means what? Two different real roots. We got the two different real roots. So what are the things we have to remember? First, we need to find the discriminant of the quadratic equation. Then we need to check the discriminant value. Suppose which is equal to 0 means it has two equal real roots. Suppose the value is positive or greater than 0 means it has two distinct real roots. Suppose the value is negative means there is no real roots. That one only we have to remember. Thank you, students.